Kenseth, the NASCAR Winston Cup points leader, will be starting from the pole. In the second row are the Pfizer Ford and the Dodge Dealers UAW Dodge. Starting the race from row three are the UPS Ford and the Altel Dodge. The fourth row has the Stagger 2 Dodge and the Motorcraft Ford. Starting the race from row five will be the DuPont Chevrolet and the Valvoline Pontiac. In row six, we have the Rubbermaid Sharpie Ford and the Citgo Ford. Starting from row seven will be the O2 car and the Napa Auto Parts Chevrolet. In the eighth row are the 32 car and the Dodge Dealers UAW Dodge. In the ninth row, we have the M&M's Ford and the Team Rusty Dodge. In the 10th row are the Lowe's Chevrolet and the Interstate Battery Chevrolet. Starting the race from row 11 are the UAW Delphi Chevrolet and the Net Zero Pontiac. The 12th row has the 57 car and the Pennzoil Chevrolet. Starting the race from row 13 will be the Hooters Ford and the U.S. Army Pontiac. In row 14 we have the Singular Wireless Chevrolet and the Kodak Maxdome Pontiac. Starting from row 15 will be the America Online Chevrolet and the Caterpillar Dodge. In the 16th row are the Georgia Pacific Dodge and the Granger Ford. In the 17th row are the Home Depot Chevrolet and the Sterling Marlin Dodge. In the 18th row are the Havilland Dodge and the Dr. Pepper Dodge. Starting the race from row 19 are the 29 car and the Target Dodge. The 20th row has the Cheerios Dodge and the 60 car. Starting the race from row 21 will be the 27 car and the Kellogg Chevrolet. And finally, starting from the rear of the field will be the BAM Racing Dodge.